Britain rooted in UN, told to give up Chagos Islands. United Nations, United States in a stinging defeat for Britain, the United Nations General Assembly overwhelmingly demanded Wednesday that London cede to Mauritius the British-ruled Chagos Islands, home to an important military base. The Indian Ocean archipelago has been at the center of a decades-long dispute over Britain's decision to separate it from Mauritius in 1965 and set up a joint military base with the United States on Diego Garcia, the largest of the islands. A total of 116 countries voted in favor of a non-binding resolution presented by African countries that urged Britain to withdraw its colonial administration from the Chagos Islands within 6 months. Only 6 countries, including Britain and the United States, voted against the measure in the 193-person nation assembly, while 56 others abstained, including Canada, France and Germany. 15 countries did not vote. The vote came 3 months after the International Court of Justice handed Mauritius a victory when it said in a legal opinion that Britain had illegally split the island and should give up control of the Chagos. After Britain rejected that ruling, Mauritius turned to the United Nations. The resolution decides that the United Nations and its agencies shall recognize Mauritius' sovereignty over the Chagos Islands and called on all governments not to recognize, support or abet the unlawful colonial administration in the Chagos. Resolutions adopted by the General Assembly are not legally binding, but they do carry political weight. Taking the UN podium, Britain argued that the dispute was a bilateral matter and stressed that it had opposed the move to cede the ICJ legal opinion. British Ambassador Karen Pierce said that the Diego Garcia military base plays a vital role in keeping allies and friends including Mauritius in the region and beyond safe and secure. The United States has sent fighter jets from Diego Garcia to bomb Afghanistan and Iraq. The facility was used as a CIA interrogation center after the September 11, 2001 attack. In 2016, Britain renewed a lease agreement with the United States for the use of Diego Garcia until 2036. Richard Gowan, UN Director for the International Crisis Group, described the vote as an embarrassing moment for the UK as Britain seeks to show that it remains an influential global player post-Brexit. African countries sought to frame the dispute over the Chagos as an issue of decolonization. Addressing the assembly ahead of the vote, Mauritius Prime Minister Pravind Kumar Jugnauth said UN member states must send a clear signal to the world that colonialism can no longer be tolerated. Australia, Hungary, Israel and the Maldives voted no alongside Britain and the United States. The vast majority of European countries abstained except for Spain, which backed the resolution, as did Russia and China. It was the second time in 2 years that Britain has had to defend its rule of the Chagos Islands at the United Nations. In 2017, only 15 countries, including Britain and the United States, voted to oppose a request for the ICJ ruling. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.